Good job.
Hey, take it easy on that tackling dummy. He's got feelings too. That's right, it's football season, and we know you're practicing hard getting ready for your leagues. That's why we took the show on the road to check out the Beverly Hills Gators and their football practice, but these ballers are already in mid-season form.
Tucker Usher looking more like Odell Beckham Jr. with that one-handed grab on a nice pass from Dalton Holley.
I need to take another look at this in slow-mo. Here's high school kicker Caleb Morgan practicing his punts indoors on the basketball court. Nothing to see here, just punting a football indoors.
Oh my God!
Keep your eyes on 11-year-old Jalen Thompson. He has his eyes set on the end zone and he's not going to go down. Now that kid's got some crazy hops. If you notice, I'm wearing a jersey of my favorite player, Darrell Revis. Well, we want you to tag us on Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter telling us who your favorite NFL player is, and one lucky baller is gonna win a sweet YBN shirt from us. Speaking of who's your favorite player, we asked the kids of the Beverly Hills Gators that exact same question.
DeMarco Murray.
Russell Wilson. Palmer.
Who's your favorite player, Antonio Brown?
There it is. Odell Beckham Jr.
Tyler Lockett.
Tom Brady.
Des Romo.
Daddy Bryant.
Odell Beckham.
Cam Newton. I mean, not Cam Newton. Russell Wilson.
All right. Coach, what's the age range for the players on this team?
We're ages range from 5 to 12 right now.
What's the challenge in coaching kids ages 8 through 10, 12 years old?
You're dealing with different kids with different personalities, and it's a lot that comes with it. It's just not just teaching them football, because some of them have attitudes, and you got to try to adhere to the attitudes, and It's not that easy.
And what aspect of the game is the most challenging part to teach them as far as the skill set?
Tackling.
The proper way.
You know, because I'm trying to teach them to tackle without the helmet. And a lot of times they bump heads, and we can't have that this year.
You got the ball, man. What are you doing?
And we want to wish the Beverly Hills Gators and Coach Kevin the best of luck, as they'll be chomping the competition this season. Remember the name Champ Brown, because this kid's going to be scoring touchdowns on Sundays in the NFL in no time. Champ Brown joins us here on the YBN. Champ, we've seen the highlight videos. How many touchdowns are you going to score this year?
More than I did last year.
How many did you score last year?
48.
Is there any other position that you want to play besides running back?
Yeah, I played linebacker. That's it.
When did you start playing football?
When I was 5 years old.
What teams do you root for?
The Cowboys.
Who's your inspiration?
Dez Bryant and my mom and dad.
What advice would you give to other kids who are trying to play football?
If you play any sport, soccer, football, or basketball, just keep working hard, go 100%.
Champ, thanks so much for joining us, and best of luck this season.
Check out Camp AB, Camp Absolute Beast.
With football seasons getting underway across the country, we wish you guys and girls the best of luck in your seasons. And don't forget, work hard, try your best, and most importantly, have fun, because football is a great game and we all love it. One of our viewers, 12-year-old Ronan Faruda, sent us this version of our YBN logo. We love seeing your creativity, so send us those videos on Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter, or at youthballernetwork.com. Not today. Oh, I can't win. Oh, but you can by clicking subscribe.